What's going on, Northern Lehigh? I'm Tanner Filchner, reporting for the Dog Dish, and this week we celebrate homecoming. You have a lot of opportunities to get out and support our school. To start off the week, Student Council will be holding Spirit Days. Here's Jennifer Ner, President of Student Council, highlighting the days.
Spirit Week is the week before homecoming, where students are encouraged to dress up based on certain themes in order to build school spirit before homecoming. Tuesday is Pajama Day, Wednesday is Country Western Day, Thursday is Twin Day, and Friday will be Blue and White Day.
Another activity that takes place during homecoming week is hall decorating. The freshman, sophomore, junior, and senior classes compete for a cash prize to go into their class account. The winner of the hall decorating contest will be announced at the pep rally on Friday. Speaking of the pep rally, Friday all students will head to the gym during fourth block to get pumped up for Friday night's homecoming game. We sat down with Mr. Sander, this year's pep rally MC, for a preview of events.
Pep rallies are all about getting the students together, have a little bit of fun, and to support our athletes about midway through the season. It gets the school involved, gets them excited about homecoming and the celebrations that go along with that. It's a mystery right now who the full homecoming court will be. The boys were already picked. They were announced in the morning announcements. The girls, however, have no idea if they're gonna be on court or not until homecoming.
Friday night's football game is against the Salisbury Falcons at 7 o'clock at Bulldog Stadium. You don't want to miss halftime, as the Northern Lehigh Cheerleaders and Marching Band will be performing, followed by the crowning of Homecoming King and Queen. All of these events lead us into Saturday's Homecoming Dance at 7 p.m. in the high school gym. Tickets for the dance will be available until the 14th. Stop by the ticket window in the cafeteria to purchase your tickets. Tickets are $10 in advance and will also be sold at the door for $15 to Northern Lehigh students only. All right, Northern Lehigh, there's your homecoming rundown. Be sure to get out there and show your school spirit however you can this week. This has been Tanner Filchner reporting for the Dog Dish.